Job done for my team. Last couple times I was up at the base load, like earlier this game and last game, I kept getting walked, so I was looking for a pitch to hit and did something with it. The 3-0 pitch kind of helps set you up for the 3-1, gives you a nice little vantage point to get a nice stride for the 3-1 pitch, and it's going to be a similar pitch. It got to come at me because tying runs on second. They want to get Cerrito, so just kind of 3-0 kind of helped me set up for the 3-1. I put a nice swing on it, he took it home, so it was nice. Team momentum coming into the weekend, so I mean, gotta do real well this weekend. We want to get that tournament so bad. I don't want to miss it for the first time in my 4 years. So nice to get a little hot going into the weekend and the following weekend. So just gonna take it one game at a time and see what we can do. Just gotta stay confident. I mean, baseball's baseball. Sometimes you can't come through in the spot. I mean, it's hard enough as is. Just get a hit and come up in the big spot, it's even harder. So I mean, just come and relax and, you know, we'll get the job done. Doing everything possibly can to motivate myself and motivate everyone on the team to get to that tournament, because that's the thing that matters. I want to get there so bad.